Welcome to Home Beer Brewery. Wow. Hey, happy Homebrew Wednesday, everybody. This is Homebrew Wednesday, episode 27, and I'm enjoying my Thomas Cooper's Irish Stout.
Look at that, really nice.
And the background noise is the magnetic stamp plate with some yeast, the original yeast, what comes under the lid of this extract, this can of extract from Edme. This is the Weizen beer kit, like the wheat beer. And I'm going to make it like the original way. It's more of an experiment for me, because I'm going to brew the same batch of beer over a couple of weeks. And I'm going to use corn sugar and champagne yeast instead of the normal yeast that comes inside the lid and normal brew enhancer. First I'm going to make it originally, and then I'm going to brew the same batch of beer with other yeast, champagne yeast and corn sugar. It will give a little bit darker color and a much more drier taste, I think so. So this is my own little experiment. Let's join me on my brew day. I have everything sanitized. Now it's time to warm up the can of malt extract. There we go. And maybe you saw it, I almost finished my first homebrew. Oh man, this one is really good. I've sanitized my can opener. I'm going to cut it open. Alright. Let's dump it in the fermenter. Okay, let's pour in the malt extract in the fermenter. Really sticky. You have seen me doing this several times, so adding boiled water to the can to rinse it out. Let's take a look. Everything is out nice and clean. So let's give it a shake. Yeah, everything is dissolved. I'm going to add brew sugar. Nothing special about this, but just like it to share. So hang on a moment, let's top it up with some water, cold water. With aggressive pour, adding some oxygen. It's not necessary, but I'm going to add a little bit of yeast nutrient. Right, it will do the job. And again, more water, cold water. Taking a gravity reading with a sanitized spigot. And here we go. The original gravity is 1.44. So that's great. So we have an original gravity of 1.44. So that's great for this type of beer. It's time to add the yeast. Here are the happy yeasties. There they go. The temperature above the board is about 23 degrees. Let's take a look. Slightly out of range, but I will cool it with some ice packs, so it will be fine. Hey, I talked about some ice packs. Here they are. One under the fermenter. To cool the wort down, and over here, backside. I wrapped around some tin foil or aluminium foil to secure the ice blocks and also to keep the daylight out. So, okay, that was a nice and easy brew. Let's see how it turns out. And this is the t-shirt that I ordered for Nickmert. Nickmert won my contest. This is a white t-shirt with the home beer brewery sign on it. Don't know if you can see this. Look at that. Pretty nice. It's going into this white envelope. All the way to your address. Hopefully it will arrive quick and safe. I spilled a little bit beer over it, so maybe you can smell the package come. So this is the paper with the address details. I can not show it on YouTube, but I'm sure Nickmert, your t-shirt will arrive soon. So this was Homebrew Wednesday episode 27. I wish everybody all the best and happy Homebrew Wednesday. Cheers!